Interested in saving energy and money, but not sure where to start? Your thermostat is a great place to begin. By adjusting your thermostat 7 to 10 degrees from its normal setting for 8 hours a day, you can save up to 10% a year on your energy bill. That's approximately $83 a year. Score! So, at what temperature should you set your thermostat? In cooler months, aim to keep your thermostat set to about 68 degrees when you're home and awake. Not used to that temperature? Grab a blanket. Invest in a new pair of slippers. Make yourself a cup of tea. Once your body adapts, your wallet will thank you. And at night, you can nudge that thermostat down a little more. Your pajamas and blankets will help keep you cozy. Going on vacation? You can set your thermostat to around 55 degrees to save even more energy without worrying about your pipes freezing. In the warmer months, keep your thermostat around 78 degrees when you're home, then nudge it up when you leave. Still feeling a bit warm? Invest in a fan. Ceiling fans allow you to set your thermostat about 4 degrees warmer without feeling a noticeable difference. Just remember, fans cool people, not rooms, so be sure to turn it off when you leave. If you want to have even more control over your home's heating and cooling systems, consider purchasing a new smart thermostat. These devices learn from your daily habits and adjust accordingly to times you are away from home and are sleeping. This can help to further maximize your energy savings. For additional ways to use energy more efficiently and lower your energy bills, visit energysaver.gov.